Tanong po ni Ace Romero ng Philippine Star, Secretary Carlo, has the President suspended the e-sabong permit? Why did he agree to do so?
Well, first of all, procedurally, kailangan po ng Senate resolution to be sent to PAGCOR. No? Then PAGCOR to advise the Office of the President with regard to that. Wala pa po tayong nakikitang Senate resolution. Walang Senate resolution na binigay or pinadala sa Office of the President. Wala pong Senate resolution na binigay or pinadala sa PAGCOR. So, wala pa po tayong abiso. These are all reports that we read in the newspaper. These are reports that we hear. But there is no official document that has been transmitted either to the Office of the President or to Malacañang or to PAGCOR or to wherever. Wala pa pong Senate resolution. So, it's all, walang. There are no papers to show or point to anything. So, ganun po ang status ngayon.